Vespers, beginning. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Open my mouth, O Lord, to bless thy holy name. Cleanse also my heart from all vain, evil, and distracting thoughts. Enlighten my understanding, inflame my will, that I may worthily recite this office with attention and devotion, and deserve to be heard in the presence of thy divine majesty. Through Christ our Lord, amen. O Lord, in union with that divine intention which thou dost praise God on earth, I offer thee this hour. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And let us not fall into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now until the hour of our death. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. O God, come to my assistance. O Lord, make haste to help me. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, forever and ever. Amen. Praise be to thee, O Lord, King of eternal glory. The Lord's Day Vespers. The Lord said, Psalm 109. The Lord said to my Lord, Sit thou at my right hand until I make thy enemies thy footstool. The Lord will send forth the scepter of thy power out of Zion, rule thou in the midst of thy enemies. With thee is the principality in the day of thy strength. In the brightness of the saints from the womb before the day star I begot thee. The Lord hath sworn, and he will not repent. Thou art a priest for ever according to the order of Melchizedek. The Lord at the right hand hath broken kings in the day of his wrath. He shall judge among nations, he shall fill ruins, he shall crush the heads in the land of many. He shall drink up the torrent in the way, therefore he shall lift up his head. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, forever and ever. Amen. The Lord said to my Lord, Sit thou at my right hand. Great are the works of the Lord. Psalm 110. I will praise thee, O Lord, with my whole heart in the council of the just and in the congregation. Great are the works of the Lord, sought out according to all his will. His work is praise and magnificence, and his justice continued forever and ever. He had made a remembrance of his wonderful works, being a merciful and gracious Lord. He had given food to them that fear him. He will be mindful forever of his covenant. He will show forth to his people the power of his works, that he may give them the inheritance of the Gentiles. The works of his hands are truth and judgment. All his commandments are faithful, confirmed forever and ever, made in truth and equity. He had set redemption to his people. He had commanded his covenant forever. Holy and terrible is his name. The fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom, a good understanding to all that do it. His praise continueth forever and ever. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, forever and ever. Amen. Great are the works of the Lord, sought out according to all his wills. He that feareth the Lord. Psalm 111. Blessed is the man that feareth the Lord, he shall delight exceedingly in his commandments. His seed shall be mighty upon the earth, the generation of the righteous shall be blessed. Glory and wealth shall be in his house, and his justice remaineth forever and ever. To the righteous a light is risen up in darkness, he is merciful and compassionate and just. Acceptable is the man that showeth mercy and lendeth, he shall order his words with judgment, because he shall not be moved forever. The just shall be in everlasting remembrance, he shall not fear the evil hearing, his heart is ready to hope in the Lord. His heart is strengthened, he shall not be moved until he look over his enemies. He hath distributed, he hath given to the poor, his justice remaineth forever and ever, his horn shall be exalted in glory. The wicked shall see and shall be angry, he shall gnash with his teeth and pine away, the desire of the wicked shall perish. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, forever and ever. Amen. He that feareth the Lord shall delight exceedingly in his commandments. Blessed be the name. Psalm 112. Praise the Lord, ye children. Praise ye the name of the Lord. Blessed be the name of the Lord from henceforth now and forever. From the rising of the sun unto the going down of the same, the name of the Lord is worthy of praise. The Lord is high above all nations, and his glory above the heavens. Who is as the Lord our God, who dwelleth on high, and looketh down on the low things in heaven and on earth, raising the needy from the earth, and lifting up the poor out of the dunghill, that he may place him with princes, with the princes of his people, who maketh a barren woman to dwell in a house, the joyful mother of children. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, forever and ever. Amen. Blessed be the name of the Lord forever. But our God. Psalm 113. When Israel went out of Egypt, the house of Jacob from a barbarous people, Judah was made his sanctuary, Israel his dominion. The sea saw and fled, Jordan was turned back. The mountains skipped like rams, and the hills like the lamb of the flock. What ail thee, O thou sea, that thou didst flee? And thou, O Jordan, that thou wast turned back? Ye mountains, that ye skip like rams, and ye hills like the lambs of the flock. At the presence of the Lord the earth was moved, at the presence of the God of Jacob. He turned the rock into pools of water, and the stony hills into fountains of water. Not to us, O Lord, not to us, but to thy name give glory. For thy mercies and thy truth's sake, lest the Gentiles should say, Where is their God? But our God is in heaven. He hath done all things whatsoever he would. The idols of the Gentiles are silver and gold, the works of the hands of men. They have mouth and speak not, they have eyes and see not, they have ears and hear not, they have noses and smell not. They have hands and feel not, they have feet and walk not, neither shall they cry out through their throat. Let all that make them become like unto them, and all such as trust in them. The house of Israel had hope in the Lord, he is their helper and their protector. The house of Aaron had hope in the Lord, he is their helper and their protector. They that feared the Lord had hope in the Lord, he is their helper and their protector. The Lord had been mindful of us and had blessed us. He had blessed the house of Israel, he had blessed the house of Aaron. He had blessed all that fear God, both little and great. May the Lord have blessing upon you and upon your children. Blessed be you of the Lord, who made heaven and earth. The heaven of heaven is the Lord's, but the earth he has given to the children of men. The dead shall not praise thee, O Lord, nor any of them that go down to hell. But we that live, praise the Lord from this time now and forever. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, forever and ever. Amen. But our God is in heaven, he hath done all things whatsoever he would. Little chapter of 2 Corinthians 1, 3-4. Blessed be the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, the Father of mercies and the God of all comfort, who comforted us in all our tribulations. Thanks be to God. Hymn. O blessed Creator of the light, who makes the day with radiance bright, and over the forming world its call, the light from chaos first of all, whose wisdom joined in meet array, the morn and eve in named and day. Light comes with all its darkling fears, regard thy people's prayers and tears. These sunk in sin and whelmed with strife, they lose the gift of endless life. While thinking but the thoughts of time, they weave new chains of woe and crime. Grant them grace that they may strain the heavenly gate and prize to gain. Each harmful lure aside to cast and purge away each error past. O Jesus, this we ask be done with the Father and the Son, three in one, and with thee in the Trinity that live and reign eternally. Amen.
Ending prayers for Vespers. Let my prayer be directed, O Lord, as incense in thy sight. The Lord regard it. Canticle of the Blessed Virgin, the Magnificat, Luke 1:46-55. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. My soul did magnify the Lord, and my spirit had rejoiced in God my Saviour, because he had regarded the humility of his handmaid. For behold, from henceforth all generations shall call me blessed, because he that is mighty has done great things to me, and holy is his name. And his mercy is from generation unto generation to them that fear him. He had showed might in his arms, he had scattered the proud in the conceit of their heart. He had put down the mighty from their seat and exalted the humble. He had filled the hungry with good things, and the rich he had sent away empty. He had received Israel his servant, being mindful of his mercy, as he spoke to our fathers, to Abraham, and to his seed forever. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, forever and ever. Amen. The Lord had regarded my loneliness, and he who is mighty has done great things to me. May the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and all the saints intercede for us with the Lord. The Lord had made his saints wonderful, and he heard them when they called upon him. Let us pray. Defend us, we beseech thee, O Lord, from all dangers of soul and body, and through the intercession of the Blessed and Glorious Mary, Ever Virgin, Mother of God, of Saint Joseph, of thy holy apostles Peter and Paul, and of all the saints in thy loving kindness, grant us safety and peace, that all adversities and errors being overcome, thy church may serve thee in security and freedom. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, thy Son, who liveth and reigneth with thee in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God, for ever and ever. Amen. The Lord be with thee, and with thy spirit. Let us bless the Lord. Thanks be to God. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. May the souls of the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And let us not fall into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Mary's Little Remnant Ending Prayers. I am thine, and all that I have is thine. O most loving Jesus, true Mary, true the most holy Mother, Amen. Most holy and adorable face of Jesus, have mercy on us and on our suffering brothers in purgatory. Everlasting rest grant unto them, O Lord, and let perpetual light shine upon them. May they rest in peace, Amen. Eternal Father, I offer thee the most adorable face of thy dearly beloved Son, for the honour and glory of thy name, the conversion of sinners, the perseverance of the just, the relief of the suffering souls in purgatory, and of the salvation of the dying, Amen. Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in battle, be your protection against the wickedness and snares of the devil. May God rebuke and we humbly pray, and do thou, Prince of the Heavenly Host, by the power of God, cast into hell Satan and all the evil spirits that prowl about the world seeking to ruin our souls, Amen. Most sacred Heart of Jesus, have mercy on us. Precious Blood of Jesus, save us. Immaculate Heart of Mary, pray for us. Saint Joseph, pray for us. Jesus, Mary, Joseph, I love thee, save souls. Our Lady of Conquistador, pray for us. Our Lady of Guadalupe, pray for us. Our Lady of Miraculous Petal, pray for us. I will put enmities between thee and the woman, and thy seed and her seed, and he shall crush thy head, and thou shalt lie in wait for his heel. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen.